made sense for us to choose to do music of the 70s. Pretty much all of us were born, you know, sometime in the 60s, and we really cut our teeth on the music of the 70s. There's so many poignant moments in my musical life in the 70s. I mean, I came into the 70s. It was not a good time for me. I had just been very upset and spent some time crying because my parents wouldn't let me go to Woodstock. And then the Beatles broke up, and that's a lot for a 5-year-old to take. It's like shit. So, and then in like 73 or 74, my brother and my cousin took me to see Marshall Tucker at 9 years old, and you know, then my brother again took me to see Kiss when I was 11, and just, you know, all this, there's so many poignant moments, but there was a one particular moment that really, I don't know, in the 70s, my cousins, I had several cousins that lived down the block from me that were much older than me, and they knew how into music I was, and in the summer of 75, at my aunt's house, there was this beautiful garden with a tree right in the middle. And my cousin calls me out one night, one day, and he says, "Look in the garden." And sitting in the garden, leaning against the tree in the middle of the garden, are these two beautiful black and white album covers. And he just says, "Man, these two bands are just, they're gonna do it, and you need to listen to these." So the first one, you know, went home, put it on, and it was the self-titled Fleetwood Mac album with, you know, the first album with Lindsey and Stevie, and, you know, you put it on and it's Monday morning and Warm Ways and Blue, you know, just Rhiannon and wow, you know, and I'm like, you know, 10 years old or something, and holy shit, you know. And the second album was this. I dropped the needle on the record, and of course I didn't hear it this way, because... Can you give me a little more of that? I didn't hear it this way because it wasn't an acoustic guitar, but this is what I heard.
Trading his wings on some wheels, climbing.
plan. Oh, 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 Thunder Road, oh, Thunder Road, oh, Thunder Road. Land out there like a killer in the sun. Yeah, I know it's a lead, we can make it if we run. Oh, 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 Thunder Road, sit tight.
Thank you so much.